When I won Miss USA, it really did showcase the flexibility that comes from being in the U.S. Army Reserve, because I feel like when you serve and just the outside looking in, people do assume that's all that you can do. You have to focus on this. Really, there is a lot of flexibility. There's a lot of space to be able to do other things. I am an example of someone that's able to serve her country while still being able to serve my inner desires to do other things. And Miss USA was one of those things.